Johnny Cash. Jesse.
Bow.
Moonlight.
Let the streets know my stuff.
Nigga.
We rocking with Let the Streets Know.
Bow.
Really, let
we here to let these niggas know everything.
What's up?
They know who we all like. What's up?
Word though.
All right, yo. First of all, let everybody know where y'all from.
From the east.
From the east.
From New York. From that 1-3. That 2-3.
Me.
Hondo.
So,
vibes.
Have your surroundings.
Vibes, what's up?
Look, have your surroundings, like, have any effect on your, like, your creative process with your music?
That's a Fendi, that's bro. A
course, like, nigga,
yeah, nigga, the streets really good.
Niggas around the corner from Cypress Projects. Niggas know how Cypress get, bro.
Listen.
Niggas is demons. Vibe. Shout out the back Cypress and front of Cypress.
Shout out my Cypress college.
So what made y'all, wanted to start rapping?
My son Fresco, honestly, is my son Fresco. He started rapping first. He introduced us to the booth and shit, you know what I'm saying? And once niggas got in there, we just fell in love with us.
Honestly, I ain't gonna front. Shout out to my older brother, my son Young James. Feel me? He started me York and shit.
Back,
feel me? Started telling me, feel me? Started getting in tune with his music shit. So I started wilding. My son linked up with Johnny Cash. We started wilding day one shit. So we started, feel me?
What age? What age y'all started creating music?
Young, like 16, 17.
Started like probably like 15, 16.
Y'all wanna tell the people how old y'all are or nah?
I'm 23.
I'm 23.
What the vibes like?
So, like, yo, tell me more about the Angel Lane situation. I've been seeing on the internet that, you know, a lot of people not approving of the link up. Which I, like, let the people know how I'm going.
That's the day when he's, feel me? He know the vibe, like, nigga. Niggas really been doing this shit, like, on all ops. Like, nah. I ain't even gonna talk to
a lot of niggas don't like Angel, but Angel really a good nigga. He really a good nigga. As far as his ops and shit, niggas know what they did while my son moved the way he moved. That's it.
We can't control that.
You know what I mean? It's strictly East New York timing. Like, that's what niggas gotta understand with Angel Lane. Like, we strictly on East New York timing. Like, that's what we're going crazy with the music. You know what I mean? Niggas is on that. Like,
we're going crazy with the music.
Like, so.
Yes.
Niggas gotta know the timing.
There's no animosity towards these niggas. You know what I mean? If my son Angel there, he see an op, and those are mans, like, they gotta handle their situation. Like,
I mean, they gonna, we not gonna the best ability me. How they gonna handle
we,
it.
We gonna, like, we not gonna be on no, oh yeah, taking favoritism or none of that. Like.
All right, so give me your top three favorite artists of all times.
Bow. Listen. That's feel me in tune right now type shit. That's
all time. Right now, all time.
All time.
What you talking
about? God damn, like, feel me, like, feel me, I ain't gonna throw a nigga started with, feel me, my son Fab, my son Nice, like, my son be talking his shit, my son Fab, feel me, Jay-Z,
Trey,
my son Jay-Z was talking his shit, feel me, and Biggie, like, Brooklyn niggas that really, feel me, made it, like, started talking his shit, wildin', like, it was doing that, like,
they
get it.
Like, I agree with the fact. My three is, number one, I'm gonna have to go with Biggie, OGP. That nigga flow is just ridiculous. Biggie.
I said it's nice, like.
I ain't gonna front, like, I like to switch it up, so I'm gonna say Drake. My son Drake is nice. And I'm gonna have to go with Herbo. Herbo really a hood nigga.
I ain't gonna lie.
That's a different three right there.
I
wouldn't expect that shit. Like that three was just like different. Like compared to everybody else, top three. Like I would have expected her Pac, Biggie, Jay-Z.
That'd be regular shit that people would say, bro. I don't nigga from some real shit. Biggie flow is ridiculous to the Brooklyn freestyle.
He walks on everything.
Drake, he be for the people and sometimes for the females, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he don't always
mix it up.
Yeah, like, Herbo the nigga, like, that's in the streets, but he go through the same pain that niggas go through, so I can relate to that shit.
I pull up Herb every day, bro, so that's my
three, bro. I'll just say...
Dylan. Oh, no, shit. Nah, I'm fucking with him.
Nah, my three, I ain't gonna say, like, coming up, I was a little nigga for me. I had braids and shit. I was looking at this nigga Bow Wow. I saw the bitches from a young nigga. I'm just like, feel me, I got braids. And maybe just like, I'm going to the streets, get some young, for me, bitches and shit.
Nobody said me.
Meek, nah, Meek is the doggy too. Meek definitely
three. One of them. You got Bow Wow, who else?
Nah, I don't got no three. I can't even take no three.
So, your one person is Bow Wow.
I gotta respect it. No, period. Your top three, period. But, like, you gotta respect it.
You feel me? Coming up, so, for me.
You feel me? He in his own lane with it, because a lot of people wouldn't mention Bow Wow just off the simple fact that Bow Wow getting so much backlash in the media right now. A lot of niggas growing up was Bow Wow fans.
That's a fact.
Tell me about the first song you made. Was it a success or a failure, in your opinion?
I mean, for me, Sprinter, like, I felt like Sprinter was like a calm, feel me?
Your first song ever.
Oh, my first
like,
song
ever. Like, song you put out ever.
Oh, I mean,
Was it a success or a failure? The first song you ever put out.
Feel me?
As momentum, I would say success. As momentum,
I would say, as far as
what was the first song though, and
the first, oh man, first song we ever made,
Dollars at me.
Yeah.
Dollars at me.
I ain't front. As far as being starting 16, rapping shit, that's it.
And this one, nobody was on YouTube, nobody was really on calm.
I ain't gonna front. We was them niggas doing hostile.
Everybody was bumping that.
Everybody that went to Jeff, shout out to Thomas Jefferson.
2015,
everybody know me, 2015, 2016, 2014. Niggas knew, feel me? That Dollars at me, come on.
What?
Chill, like.
What haven't you attempted yet that you hope to?
You know me?
Get rich, nigga.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I was thinking the same thing.
You know me? Like, this what this for, like.
Niggas trying to get rich, get stomped with this shit. Like, that's the
thing.
That's
how I'm
old,
crazy.
Like,
what you attempted?
I ain't
got them guys in the town.
I mean, I attempted to get rich. It ain't hitting, but I ain't no broke nigga. I tell you that. I'm attempting to get rich, but as far as music, I ain't gonna probably do a track with my son Herb. That's one thing I'm gonna get a track with Herb.
Alright, what's the story behind y'all song Sigwell, man?
It's going crazy.
What's the story? That's
AI. Hey, Bow.
What's the story?
Bow. Feel me? Niggas know the top right dogs. Now. Feel me? Niggas know the Sigwell. Like, that's what we do it for. Like, niggas been in the streets. Niggas been doing this shit. Niggas, feel me? It's like a trend. Same apartment, same hood, same shit that goes on. Niggas get booked. Then it's the same amount of niggas that grew up. If you grew up in Brooklyn, bro, everybody go through the same shit, cuz you know the facts, cuz. Everybody go through the same shit, cuz. Like, same apartment, same hood, just different people going through the same system. What I'm saying, like, either you what? Folk, blood, crip, whatever. What I'm saying, like, niggas go through the same shit, cuz. So, feel me? Like,
the fact that you just mentioned folk now. How do y'all feel about the folks?
I'm Big GDK.
Big GDK.
I ain't gonna front now. I ain't gonna say that. I ain't gonna say I'm GDK. I'm NYGDK. That's how we gonna put it. I'm NYGDK.
Put it like this.
I'm Blicky K, Twirl K, Flop K. I ain't gonna say I'm GDK. My cousin GD. And I love my cousin to death. I ain't gonna lie.
That's
day one. I ain't gonna say I'm GDK, bro. I'm saying, as far as the NYGs, the six trade niggas, all that shit, don't fuck with y'all.
What y'all hope to accomplish this year? It's almost done, but what y'all hope to accomplish this year?
Man, listen.
$1 million or a million views?
Fuck it, in a million views. Anybody can hit $1 million views, feel me? Nigga, at the end of the day, feel me? Nigga, I'm broken. Like, listen, you gonna see it. I'm not even gonna talk too much. You gonna see what we gonna accomplish. That's it.
I'm gonna hush.
Four
big videos on.
I ain't gonna talk too much.
I got a specific question for AI. Right now, niggas, y'all saying y'all GDK. But Siggy Black and you got a track together.
Listen, you feel me? Listen.
What's the relationship between you and Siggy Black? People know why I go out.
Listen, like, feel me? I knew Siggy Black through my 2-3 niggas, feel me? My BMG guys, feel me? Besides all that, feel me? Like, niggas, I hit him up, niggas did a track, that was it, feel me? But besides that, he was not linked with the folks at the time, cause if he was linked with the folks, we would have never did a track. And that's on Crip, that's on Millie Gray. But feel me, besides
Siggy
that though,
he's still a cause, he just doing some gay
cause. He the cause, feel me, I fuck with the babies. I don't, feel me, I'm not gonna feel me, but at I the same time, cause, I don't fuck with the folks, so it's like,
can't do
nigga, you know I'm not about to be a middleman with that, cause, like,
see,
I'm you
this, folks, this why I'm the perfect niggas to interview niggas, like cause watch shit. This coin flip real quick. Y'all niggas fucking with Angel Lane's nigga.
Cuz, Angel Lane.
And y'all get straight.
Listen,
I gotta do it.
That's why I'm glad.
I gotta do it.
I gotta do it. But look, Siggy is still a cuz. At the end of the day, if I'm getting locked up, and I'm in the crib with Siggy, I see him getting jumped, I'm gonna jump in. I wanna beat
respect
something for Siggy. But the fact that you
I'm not saying, that's why I said I fuck with the babies. I'm not saying that. Feel me? I'm not saying I don't fuck with them.
I'm not saying about not fucking with them, but see, like, what I always say, like, it's two sides to a coin. Yeah, so you can't be always just saying one side all the time. Because what about when the coin flips on the other side and you're the one on the other side of the coin? See what I'm saying? If you fuck with Angel Lanes and you say, yo, that's my mans.
Nah, Siggy, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This is
You can't dead heat one nigga because the masses is not fucking with that one nigga.
I don't want to feel me. This is where it comes down to. This
time
this
of knowing somebody, you know one person longer than the other one.
I'm going to break it down. You want to understand? I'm not going to talk too much. Mm-hmm. I don't want to talk too much because it's going to get real serious. Feel me? I don't want to talk too much. Yeah. Nigga, Angel and Siggy is two different people.
Mm-hmm.
For a fact, right?
Mm-hmm.
I grew up in what hood?
Mm-hmm.
With who? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And who I was linked with and did a feature with. You know what I'm saying? It's two different sides. You know what I'm saying, cuz?
Yeah.
So at the same time, like, nigga, at the same time, who was dead when niggas was filming me? Niggas was filming me. Niggas was broke. Niggas ain't have shit. And niggas was really filming me.
Nah, but that's
what's
how.
What's up?
I get his question. You know what I'm saying? Like, saying that's how Siggy is with the G's, though. That's how.
Bro,
that's how
look,
Siggy
yeah.
With the G's.
Bro, see, bro. That's what I'm trying to, show, what I'm you. Trying look, to show you. Look, you can't bash him for doing the same
doing
thing you're doing.
That's
like the pot. That's like a pot telling the kettle is black, nigga. You feel what I'm saying? Because doing the same shit he doing.
Siggy is the cuz, bro. At the end of the day, he reps a blue flag. Bro,
cause
he reps a blue flag, just like I rep a blue flag, bro. So the fact that he doing this shit with the G's and all that, alright, do your shit, bro. Get your clout, get your views, get your money. However you gonna do it, bro? But the fact that these niggas is they will burn this flag and you chilling with them, that's not right.
What happened to 8-Ball Bank Crap, right? Right? Come on, don't play with them. That's not right.
But I can't, like you just said.
That's, yo, but look, you see, look, like that y'all just said, the 8-Ball crack, right? Everything didn't, all these gangs didn't start in New York, right? In other states, they not jacking that shit where they not on Crip, not fucking with folks. Certain states, Crip still fuck with folks. You feel me? This is what I'm trying to show you. So now, like, you gotta understand, when you making choices, you gotta make a choice as a man, not as a team. As a man, you a man. You feel me? Before anything, you a man. You don't go to the bathroom and shit with him. He don't wipe your ass when you shit. You do that shit yourself. So you do that shit on your own. At the end of the day, you die, God forbid, you die on your own, right? So you don't make nobody else tell you how you supposed to think. You feel what I'm saying?
Listen, feel me? I go for feel me?
Loyalty.
This how I go for loyalty. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, when I was going through shit with certain niggas, bro, nigga, who spent? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to really talk. That's what I'm saying. I don't want to really talk and break it down. But you got to understand, like, niggas know the vibes. Like, niggas know the vibes. Like,
a lot of baiting.
You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of niggas don't spend. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas rap cap. Oh, I spent this. I spent that. Cause you did not spend. Stop it. Cause you did not spend.
They don't.
Out of a lot of niggas, cause my son Angel Lane spent with me personally. Cause. Personally, nigga, spend with me on niggas that feel me, that you feel me. That's what I'm trying. That's what I'm trying to explain.
And then look, gonna, a lot of shit. Too he much, probably, cause Siggy probably spent with a lot of folk niggas. You never know, bro.
Exactly,
that's a fact.
good. I'm saying, that's I'm not gonna talk to him.
Look, right now, like, my whole mission, like, a lot of niggas got my mission all fucked up. My whole mission was actually to be able to make everybody come back like how I used to be before and end all this shit. Cause real talk, niggas, real ops is the blood. And now, nigga, Crip niggas is linked up with Bloods.
That is a fact.
Like, real nigga shit, right?
I don't got beef with none of,
you feel what I'm saying? Like, at the end of the day, if you look at it, your real op is really your blood. Not a Crip. Not a Crip or a foe. You feel me? But look, my main objective right now, this whole movement I've been doing is like to get everybody to be focused on that money shit. Cause New York got the spotlight. And niggas, everybody can make each other rich. Everybody can make each other rich.
I'm willing to be on that music shit, cause it's a.
Look, I got a question for y'all. I got a question for y'all. Do y'all feel like everybody beefing with each other is benefiting niggas in any way?
Not at all. Not at all. I'm gonna just say that right.
But it's like, it's personal. It's personal beef. Like, boom. He got personal beef with the folks. So it's
honestly, I got personal beef with.
What y'all feel about indictments?
Indictments, damn. That's
honestly,
bro.
See, now look. If we talk about indictments, you gotta look at it like this. You gotta look at it like this. With the indictments now, it's because of the rap that's the indictments is happening. Bobby Shmurda indictment, rap. The Beverly niggas indictments, rap. The folk niggas on Newkirk, rap. 6ix9ine, rap. Everybody is just rap, bro. The rap, the music. All right. Well, the people wanted to know if y'all are choke. Or y'all Wu K or whatever. So let the people know right now what's going on with y'all.
Nah,
listen,
I'm
Get
Straight.
I'm Get Straight. And we are now with
Get Straight.
Look, our next song, The Trolls and the Wolves is in it. Stay tuned. They next song.
Feel me? Like,
I focus on how I focus on Wu.
Yeah, that's
fuck up there for me, the Wolf side.
Niggas not Choke K. Niggas not Wu K. We not Wu K from the Ville or Wu K from the floors. We not Choke K from nowhere, bro. Like, niggas,
GSC or PSF.
Listen. I'm an artist first. Feel me? So talk to me. I'm an artist first, nigga. Like, so talk to me.
See what's up. You're crazy.
And do y'all have any new music coming out anytime soon? Any features that nobody don't know about that y'all want to let people know?
Let nigga win.
That shit.
Come on. We the first one to do it. Let nigga win.
I got some shit with Scrappy Dudes coming up. Feel me? With Feel Me, Famous Webs and shit. Fucking. I got some shit with Sleepy Hollow. Feel me? Mm-hmm. I got my Dolly shit. Watch out for no warnings.
Too.
She know me, like, checking my moves, she focus with chose, you jacking the wool. Like oh, little baby come fuck with the blue. Like oh, cause we better fuck on too.
Hold on, that's gonna come out soon. Stay tuned for that.
Alright, yo, get the people y'all Instagram, social media, whatever.
Yo, IG, it's _Johnny_world, follow me.
Listen, Ayadi. Instagram, Ayadi A on Facebook, feel me?
I ain't gonna front. Y'all IG, niggas need to spell y'all shit out.
Spell it. Pay the full moon. A-I-A-T-T-I-I. A-I. Feel me? Abby. Anything, you gonna find me.
Pay the full moon. Y'all know how to spell that. Instagram,
Snap.
IG. Feel me?
I-T-S.
_
J-O-H-N-N-Y.
_
W-O-R-L-D.
Bow.